So that's now going back for time trials, but you can go on to the next one. You can do a snow go. I'm going to go make a cup of tea. You can swap chairs if you want.
Yeah, it's really weird.
I remember this level.
Is the seals. I think this is what the racetrack time was based on. Back into the traditional sideways framing. There's two things there.
Yeah, I know. But you have to stand on it for them to go down.
Oh, it's like a trigger plate. I just really don't remember this game at all. Someone to go down. Is that a penguin?
Yep.
Penguin!
Penguins look. How weird. Is that someone at the door?
True. Oh, let's not drop the tea everywhere. There you go. Hey, it's coming for you. They're homing seals. You can do the circle thing to do the body slam. Seriously, can I run in a straight line?
I don't know where were them boxes though.
Did you find any of the bonus stages?
Yeah.
Did you, have to spin into it?
No, it just took me.
Oh. Wait, did we have a gem there? Did you get a gem?
I don't know, I must have. No. But then look, you've got a blue one, the first one.
I'm going to do a crash dash because I think this is a race. Or running, and you don't like those. Yeah, this is running. So I have to power slide in this one as well. What's with crashing boulders? Oh, they're bombs. Oh, okay. Okay, they're bombs. I thought you like took them. fucking hell. I don't know. Fair play. Yeah, you can jump over him, okay.
Is a rhino chase you in one of the games?
I think that's number three. It was number three, the one that has a dinosaur.
I don't know.
Oh shit. So it's nice to see they kept the same kind of system for bonus levels through 1 and 2. Can I land on that, do you reckon?
We don't need the boxes.
Probably don't need any of that! So bad. It was so bad. So there was eight there that I missed. I'm a bit confused to what they were about right now.
Maybe there's some more.
Can we not have mines, please? Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. Huh! You can't make that, can you? Well, you can. Jesus. Oh, thank God, it stopped. They're the boxes that I left in the thing, innit?
Yeah,
it's a map. So what are you thinking Boris is going to say? Like, oh, all schools and stuff are to open and this, that and the other?
No, he's setting out his roadmap next week.
His what?
Roadmap to reopen. So he'll announce that then.
Yep.
We're hoping he's going to say about shielding today.
So you've got Hang 8 or the pits. The pits very much sounds prehistoric and dinosaur.
So I think he's just going to say that we've reached our target for vaccinations. Now we're on phase 2 of the rollout. But hopefully he says something about shielding.
Yeah.
So we'll do back to work next week. I don't know why it doesn't jump in a straight line.
It does, you just don't.
No, it's a H, helicopter pad.
Piranha plant's grown purple. Hello? You've got a time limit on this.
Ah! Oh my god!
Watch the tornado.
What the hell?
Don't worry about the life, don't worry about it, just get through it. In the middle bit. In the middle bit, yeah.
What the?
I remember that, I remember that.
Oh my god, the time is still going. Look, the time's still going.
Is it a timer to get to the end from there then?
I don't know.
Oh, you can do that. That's a fucking bonus. You can have that straight away. Just get back on it and do it again. Although, there's a lot of mushrooms here. Yeah. I love how it kills you. Fucking close. Yep. That's the lowest crawler in the world. But look at that posture. Who knew Crash Bandicoot was teaching kids about posture at a young age? Camera.
Is it on?
No. If it was on, it'd have a blue light on it. You don't have that. We died.
Fish.
It's a robot. Are you about to bounce on a hippo?
Jump, hippo. But it didn't jump very far.
Okay, so I'm guessing you stay on it a little bit. Maybe?
I don't know. Where are you
going? Guess I'm still what you're doing. Okay. Checkpoint.
Oh, yeah.
How do you use this work? Do you just go on it?
Yeah, press A to go fast.
See that skills? Oh.
So why did I have a timer and you didn't?
I guess in the first one you have a timer for.
I don't understand where these other boxes are.
No, I don't know either. But then there's half a map we're not getting to because you have to get the special gems and that, isn't there?
Yeah.
So we got left the pits.
Yeah.
I don't even know what the first boss of this is going to be.
I don't remember this format at all.
Yeah, but then to be fair, we're still used to number three where you have one room that leads to all of it.
Oh, we're back in here.
Angry Turtles again.
Lighting up.
Yeah, radioactive. That's a good sign. They give you a mask right away again. You're going to need this.
Well, the right way going.
I mean, it was trying to sweep you out of the way.
We saw a huge bird yesterday when we were going to the hospital. It was in the road, like flying.
What was it?
I don't know.
Jump.
It was brown. And it would even mum's like put the car in the wrong gear because she's like, what is that? Huge thing.
Yes, you can't kill turtles.
There's a nature reserve there that we found ourselves driving through. We're at a different way to where we went.
Well, where did she take you? Because I took you along for Lewis.
Yeah, we went to the next roundabout on the A27 and then went past Lewis prison.
So then you went past the prison?
Yeah.
Well.
And then we ended up in the nature reserve.
She took the scenic route, is what you're saying?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, these turtles look quite cool, but at the same time, very dangerous. I'm a bit confused of what, like, the pits here are, though.
The holes? Look, that one's got a thing on his back.
The buzzsaws.
It's got razors.
Armadillo? More armadillos? Is there some weird looking Pokemon in this game? Nope. Not about you right now, bud. Ooh. Ain't that cute? Just fucking put another fruit around it. Get your one. Okay, I was gonna say I didn't know what that one was then. It's another buzzsaw one. Makes me want to play Wacky Races.
Wacky Races?
Did you never play that?
No, I remember the TV program.
Yeah, there's a game. Dark City was brilliant. Look at that. There we go. I thought I was going to kill me then, to be honest with you. Don't care for it. That took a while to decide to go, didn't it? Let me guess, another bird. That's another mole pit. I hate the camera change to these mole pits. You have to wait for the thing to bloody reset. Mm. Well, we got the complete opposite of them then. So what do you reckon, like, Dingo Dial was in this? I remember Dingo Dial number 3, he was a fun boss.
I remember the one with the clock head.
Entropy.
I don't know if he's in this one.
No, he was introduced in number 3. Well,
what should we do now? Oh, now go through that little blue bit. No.
This here. This is Ripperoo.
Yeah. He's straight Jackie.
Yeah, straight back to him again.
No, it's not in your straight jacket.
Here
yes,
he is. He's in a straight jacket. I remember this more than the other one.
I remember a level like this in one of the games, but I can't remember what game it was.
What do we do?
I've not yet. Stay away from him. And then hit him.
Okay, is he going to the outside then? Nope.
No.
Nope, nope, no, no. Jesus.
And then hit him. Hit him when it blows up.
No, 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 he has to get dazed. He does the nitro one next. There we go. So here's safe? I think so. This just reminds me of Crash Bash.
Yeah.
So there we go, now we hit him.
Have you got Crash Bash?
No, Crash Bash didn't get remade, which I am absolutely annoyed about.
You need to get out of the way.
Yeah, I know, I'm going over here. I'm guessing it's the safe spot.
What one was Crash Bash on? Was PlayStation 2?
Yep.
So I could find it somewhere.
Yeah, I love that game so much. Just mini games galore. Is this the safe spot? Okay, we got him in this time.
Oh.
Take the bin out. I just realised all the books on the side of the room were saying, like, Nitro and TNT. Okay, now what? Do we go in the middle? Wait, what's that up?
Where are we going now?
Okay, we're going up.